Ladies and gentlemen, Epcot proudly presents the 1997 Disney Grammy All-American College Orchestra with conductor Dave Warble.
Thank you and good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's indeed my privilege to be able to introduce you to the 1997 Disney Grammy All-American College Orchestra. These fine young musicians have been selected by audition from all over the United States to join us this spring to help celebrate Walt Disney World's 25th anniversary. And so please join us now in a little concert that we entitle Places of the Heart. Joining us on center stage, and if you'd like to give them a warm welcome, feel free to do so, the Spirit of America Fife and Drum Corps, and our very own Voices of Liberty. First stop on our musical journey this afternoon takes us to places of the heart that are most familiar to us, the places nearest and dearest to our hearts, the places close to home.
Oh. out tonight with me. Honey, here's the way it's gonna be. You will set me high, a team of snow white horses in the slickest gig you ever see. Chicks and ducks and goose mesmery. When I take you out in the Surrey, when I take you out in the Surrey with the fringe on top. Watch that fringe and see how it flutters when I drive on high step and strutters. Nosy pokes will peek through the shutters and their eyes will pop for that shiny little Surrey with the fringe on the top.
Gentlemen, the spirit of America, Fife and Drum Corps, and the voices of liberty. Let's thank them for joining us today in our spirited presentation of Places of the Heart, close to home. Well, now our musical journey is going to take us to some more exotic locations, if you will. Our first stop will be Brazil, that great standard classic, followed by a little upbeat rock tune featuring one of our soloists in the band. This tune is entitled Birdland.
Thank you.
called Birdland. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Bill Schnepper from James Madison University. Well, speaking of exotic, our next musical journey is going to take us out of this galaxy. Probably one of the most popular motion pictures of all times. All the little ones in the audience, and people my age, you're going to love this one. Star Wars. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for a true surprise, you've seen them out in the park, and now you're about to witness them in concert. Please give a warm welcome to Epcot's own Future Corps. the only word, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give a nice round of applause. Say goodbye, Future Core. Well, while you still have your hands in motion, keep them together, if you will, for the 1997 Disney Grammy All-American College Orchestra. Thank you so very much. A little program reminder, we'll be back at 5:30 for an entirely different little concert, a little fun with movie music. I think you'll like it. It'll be a lot of fun. But at 6:45 and at 8 o'clock tonight, Sandy Duncan and company right here on stage with the All-American College Orchestra. For our final number, we'd like to take you to a place that truly exists only in the heart, George Gershwin's Rhapsody in Blue. Thank you.
the 1997 Disney Grammy All-American College Orchestra.